Today, inshallah, we are going to explain how to calculate the Novec and FM200 clean agent system through NFPA 2001. So, if I am a contractor and I get a calculation for Novec system and FM200 system, it's very important to me to know that how much the gas I need for each room. For example, if I get any calculation and design for the FM200 or Novec system, and as per side, there is a change in the room or a change in the drawing, I should know how to evaluate the issue and to know how is this gas is enough for me or not. If I am a consultant, it's not required to check or to go through the program of calculating the gas of hydraulic calculation to know exactly how much I need of gas for each room. So the purpose of this seminar or explanation is to take an idea about how to calculate a gas by yourself and to confirm the quantity of gas for each room you have. So, first of all, the clean agent system, which we are speaking about here, is we have the two famous one, which is Novec system, Novec 1230, and FM200. So, to calculate the gas for any room, we have to know the volume of the room. The principle of working of Novec system or FM200 system, it is based on the concentration of gas inside the room itself. So we have to know what is the volume of the room, and exactly we have to know what is the net volume of the room. The first thing we have to know is the net volume of the room. Okay, the second issue we need to know is the concentration of the gas inside the room. What is the concentration based on the hazard? Okay, if we go to page number 19 in NFPA 2001, edition 2018, if we go to page number 19, we will find that page number 19 in 5.5 total flooding quantity. Can you mute yourself, my dear? Abdullah. Yeah, thank you very much. So, in page number 19 in NFPA 2001, we will find that total flooding quantity, the quantity of halocarbon agent required to achieve the design concentration. This is very important, to achieve the design concentration, which will affect the gas itself, if it will work and it will stop the fire or not. So the quantity of halocarbon agent required to achieve the design concentration shall be calculated from the following equation. The following equation is W equal to V by S, divided by S by C by 100 minus C. What is this one? What is this one? The W is the quantity of gas by pound or kilogram. And we will check how to calculate it by pound or by kilogram or by S unit, SI unit, and US unit. So the quantity of clean agent by kilogram or by pound, it is equal to net volume of the hazard, and very important to know what is the net volume of the hazard, calculated as a gross volume minus the volume of fixed structure impervious to clean agent vapor. It means that I have to have a net volume. The net volume, if I have a column in the room, if I have a beam, I have to remove it from my volume, so I will get the the net volume. Okay. The third issue is the S. What is S? S is a specific volume of superheated agent vapor at one atom. At the minimum anticipated temperature, if it is Fahrenheit or degree centigrade, of the protected volume of the protected volume. And inshallah, we will know how to calculate S also. Yeah, we will know how to calculate S also. Does anybody need to be admit? Okay. So W equal to V by S, V divided by S by C by 100 minus C. We explain V, volume, we explain S. C is agent design concentration. The agent design concentration, and inshallah also we will tell you what is C. What is the value of C? Okay, so if first of all, I have to calculate the volume. So if I go to, for example, if you can initiate an Excel sheet by this way, you can just write the project name, X, room name, for example, communication room, switchgear room, or battery room, or. You will put the length of the room, the weights. Then you have the height. If you have, if you just have a room space, or you have raised floor, or you have ceiling void, you have to gather it all. So the volume will be length by width by height. Okay, then also we have to calculate the beams and the column inside the room. So for example, here, if I have five column, each column is width is 0.5 by 0.2 by 6. 6 is the height, for example. So I will get here around 3 cubic meter. Also, if I have sub column, I have to calculate the column. I will just take if it is 0.6 as width, and I have 5 pieces of it, then I just divide it by the, I will get the volume of the beam. After that, I will subtract the total volume from this volume. I will get the net volume. This is very important. I have to calculate based on the net volume. Okay, so I get the volume. So I get the volume. Till now, everything is clear? Yeah, Shabab, everything is clear for you?
Yes, sir, yes.
Okay. So let me go back to the equation. Now I have to go to S. What is S? As we said, a specific volume of superheated agent vapor. Where we can get S? If I go to page number 62, I go to page number 62 for Novec system. 62. Okay. Here we will have table number A.5.5.1 FK5-112. This is the total flooding quantity. This is the clean agent, which is we call it Novec system. This is the Novec system. The اسم التجاري بتاعه اللي هو Novec system, and this is the Novec system. So if I go down here, I will find that the temperature here, add the temperature, for example, -20 or 0 or 10 or 30 or 40. I will just go here. I will find the specific volume, which is S. Okay, and I will have the concentration here. Anyway, this table will not bother me. I will just go to here to the equation which we talk about. Equation, and I will have S. If you go under the equation, you will find that S here, a specific volume by cubic feet al bound equal to S equal to 0.9856 plus 0.02441 by T. Okay, this is what we are talking about. US unit mean foot and pound, but always we are working with SI unit. SI unit mean kilogram and degree by temperature by degree centigrade and volume by cubic meter. So if we go here to S, I will have S for Novec system, it is equal to S equal to 0.0664 plus 0.0002741 T by temperature. Okay. So now I got S, the specific volume. To calculate the gas, I need now to know the C. Okay, to know the C. So if we go to page number 59, page number 59 here, I will find class A flame extinguishing and the minimum design concentration tested to UL2166 and UL2127. So I will have my agent, FK5-1-12, which is Novec system. And I will have my FM200 system, which is EHFC-227AA. This is the two famous clean agent I'm working with. So in case of class A minimum design concentration, for Novec based on NFPA 2001, edition 2018, I will find that the concentration is 4.5. For class C, minimum design concentration is 4.5. And for FM200, for class A fire, it is 6.7. And it is for class C, it is 7%. Okay. So what is class A? What is class B? What is class C? Here's, if we go to page number 10, exactly. So I will know the classification of each room. If we go to page number 10, I will find here general definition. General definition, it will show abort switch. It will show adjusted minimum design quantity. It will show agent concentration. And here it will show class A fire. What is class A fire? A fire in ordinary combustible material. Ordinary combustible material such as wood. Such as cloth, such as paper, such as rubber, and many plastics. Okay, for class B fire, a fire in flammable liquids, combustible liquids, petroleum gases, tars, oil, oil-based paints, solvents, alcohol, flammable gases, that class B. For class C fire, and this is the most hazard we are using, especially in SKECO and in power plants. We classifier the fire that involves energized electrical equipment. For example, if I have a switchgear room, or I have the electrical room, or I have a communication room, this all is a class C fire. Okay, but if I have, for example, a library, if I have some areas that have wood or cloth or paper or rubber, this is, I will go to class A. Based on class A, based on class B, based on class C, I will directly know what is my concentration. Okay, so back to page number 59. I will determine the classification of my hazard in this room. So if I have, for example, electrical room is class C. In case of using a Novec system, my design concentration is 4.5 for Novec system. And for FM200 system, my design concentration will be 7%. Okay. So going back to my equation, which is number 19. Okay. Now W I need, I have V, I have C, S, I have C. Okay, so all the parameter of the equation is exist now. Just if I have a huge number of rooms, okay, it is simply just what I will do. It is simply just what I will do. I will initiate an Excel sheet like this one before I add my project number X, room number. Okay, I get the net volume based on the length with the height. Okay, and I subtract this extra volume with for beam and column. And my temperature always, if I can get it from the site, from HVAC, from the design of HVAC, otherwise I will consider it as 21. We are usually using as 21 degrees centigrade. Okay. So I will go to get the specific volume here. If we can just calculate it by paper, by pen and paper, or just calculate it by Excel, I will just put my equation that specific volume equal to 0.0664 plus S by M3, which is temperature by degree centigrade. Okay, so I will get my S, the specific volume, it will be this amount. Now, based on the switchgear room, I also get my concentration percentage, which is 4.5. Okay, as per page number 59. And I will just calculate my equation based on this one. I will just tell W equal to V by S by C divided by 100 minus C. I will get the total gas of the room with 1,222.48. This is exactly how I get the gas from the room. Okay. Now, after that, I have the quantity of gas. Based on the quantity of gas for sales, for example, they can get they can just roughly calculate their cost and put their cost based on this quantity. For us as a site people, I can check and confirm the quantity of gas for each room I get from the designer or in the drawing itself. And in case of the total volume of the room outside it changes and become less or become more, I can directly understand how much gas I have less. Okay. Then after that, I can calculate it based on main and reserve. I just make it by two. After that, if I go back to the manufacturer, for example, when we are using Tyco, the fire, we can, in the catalog of Tyco, inshallah, I will give you another time for how to know how to get your cylinder size, how to get your header size, how to get the network, how to calculate the nozzle. Okay. So from here, I will just add my, I consider here that I will be using cylinder size of 343, or I will use 180. If I use 180, see I have around cylinder filling is 1.144. My cylinder, I have 18 cylinder for main and 18 cylinder for main and reserve. It means that I have 9 cylinder. Okay. If I go back and I add 343 as the big cylinder, I will get around 10 cylinder only, which is 5. Also, it will give idea to our sales people to check in case if I am using the cylinder of 343, how many cylinder I'm using, and how much is a cylinder of 343. So I can calculate how many cylinder, what is the cost of cylinder. Is it preferable to use 180 or to use 343? This will give me an idea how to choose my cylinder. Then after that, maybe I can get a budget price. I will just add my budget price to check exactly how I know. Okay. So far, is it all clear for all people? Or anybody need to me to repeat something? Can you unmute yourself and tell me? Is it clear, ya shabab, for now?
Everything clear, sir, up to now.
Mr. Mahdi.
انا لسه داخل معلش ما اعرفش كنت تكلموا فيه بس ما فيش مشكله اكمل يعني وعادي بنشوف
طيب اوكي what I did for Novec system I'm going to do for FM200 system I will just it will just يعني very very minor changes so just concentrate with me Ahmed okay so going back
صبري
يا صبري you have any question
بخصوص التارجت والنوفيك يعني تقريبا هم انا بس ما خدتش بالي من النقطه لان النت فصل عندي في فرق بين النوفيك كجاز كالكوليشن للنوفيك والاف ام 200
اوكي انجينير صبري is asking about is there is any difference between calculating the gas of FM 200 and the Novec system see Sabri, the difference between FM200 and the Novec system, it is based on the specific volume, which is S, and the concentration, okay? So, to identify or to determine your volume, it will be for same. To determine the quantity of gas, it will be for same. It means that volume, it is same for the FM200 and the Novec. But the only difference, it will be in the specific volume, which is S. As we tell, specific volume between Novec and FM200 system, if we go to again, Mr. Mahdi, here to calculate the Novec system or FM200, yes. I will go back to you, the Sabri, just because Mahdi just joined yes. us. This is the equation, ya Mahdi, of how I'm calculating yes. the Novec system and FM200 system. W, which is equal to the quantity of killing agent, equal to V, the net volume of hazard calculated as the gross volume minus the volume of fixed structures. So any fixed yes. structure inside the room, such as beam, such as column, I have to remove it from my volume. So I yes. will get the net volume, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so S for me is the specific volume of superheated agent, vapor, okay? At one,
okay.
ATM and the minimum anticipated temperature, yani it is specific volume, okay? At the minimum anticipated temperature in Fahrenheit or degree centigrade. And we calculate it by cubic feet, by pound, or by cubic meter per kilogram. Okay. How to get S and how to get C? This is the very important thing. Okay. To get S, I will just go to Mahdi to page number 62. Here, okay, in NBA 2001 edition 2018, I will find here there is a table. This table A.5.5.1, which is talking about FK-5-1-12 total flooding quantity. We have two pages, 62 and 63. These two pages, it is in US units. By foot, pound, or Fahrenheit. Okay. And
yes.
SI units, which is kilogram, meter, and degree centigrade. Okay.
Okay.
Always we are using SI units. Always we are using SI units. So if I go to this table, I will find that at each temperature, I will get a specific vapor volume, which is S in this Asperger's one. You will find, for example, at
Asperger's temperature.
Asperger's temperature, Asperger's 20, for example, I will get 0.0718860. This is specific volume. But anyway, if I am calculating in at 21 degree, I will not find here 21 degree. Okay. If I'm calculating yes. at 25 degree, I will find there is 25 degree. If I'm calculating at 20 degree, I will find there is 20 degree. It is based on 20 degree. Okay. Also, one more thing. Here, the concentration here, it is 3, 4, 5, 6. As per NFPA 2021 here, my concentration for the gas, it is 4.5 for the Novec. Let's go to page number 95, ya Mahdi. 95, it will show here in table A 5.4.2.2b, the class A flame extinguishing and the minimum design concentration. Okay, the minimum design concentration. Sorry. So, to calculate the gas or to design the gas for any room or any hazard, I have first to know the volume of the hazard and the classification of the hazard inside this area or inside this room. So here we have the two famous classification of hazard, which is class A and class C. And there is also class B. I will explain to you. Okay, FK 5-1-12, this is the name of Novec system, Novec 1230. Novec, دال اسمه التجاري, the commercial name for Novec system, but actually its name is FK-5-1-12. And for FM200 system, it is HFC-227EA. The commercial name, it is FM200. So if I determine my classification of the fire, it is class A or class C, I will go here, for example, for Novec, it is 4.5 at class A and 4.5 at class C. But for FM200, I will find that it is at class A 6.7 and for class C, it is 7%. What is class A? What is class C? What is this hazard? If we go to page number 10, hey Mahdi, if I go to page number 10, I will find yes. that there is general definition. This general definition is talk about many things as in NFPA. You will find in the start of any NFPA code. Kindly mute yourself, Mahdi, so sound will be clear.
Okay.
So here in the general definition, I will find there is a board switch system control that when operated during the releasing panel, this will delay the countdown or extend the countdown in accordance with predetermined effect. I have also adjusted minimum design concentration, MD, AMDQ. I will have agent concentration, the portion of agent in the agent air mixtures, اللي هو كمية الغاز في الهواء جوه الغرفة اللي بنسميه تركيز الغاز نفسه في قلب الغرفة. The portion of agent in an agent air mixture expressed in volume percent. Okay. Under that, I will find class A. What's class A fire? A fire in ordinary combustible material. Okay, شباب. Sorry. In class A fire, A fire in ordinary combustible material such as wood, الخشب, الكلوس, البيبر, الرابر, and many plastics. Also, I will have for class B fire, a fire in flammable liquids. So if my room is contain a flammable liquids, combustible liquids, petroleum gases or tars or oil, and I need to protect it with gas system, with Novec system or FM 100 system, I will just go to class B. But anyway, such hazard, we are protecting by foam system. Yani, just a hazard. Almost, we are protecting by foam system because it is very expensive. Sorry, it is less expensive compared with Novec and FM 200. If I go down here, I will find the definition of class C fire. A fire that involves an energized electrical equipment, such as substation, power plants. In substation, I will have switchgear rooms. I will have battery rooms. I will have electrical rooms. I will have communication rooms. So all these rooms, it is classified under class C fire, except the battery room, because battery room, it will have flammable liquids, because I will have this battery, it will give me another. So the battery is another classification, it will be class B. So if I determine the hazard of the room, I can easily get C, which is concentration. In page 59, as we mentioned, my room is class C fire, for example. So in case of I am using Novec system, I will directly use my C as 4.5. If I am using FM200 system, directly in case of class C, I will go to 7%. If I am class A, I will go to 4.5. I will go to, in case of FM200, I will go 6.7. Okay. If we go back to page number 10, page number 19, I will have this in paragraph 5.5, total flooding quantity. The total of halocarbon agent required to achieve the design concentration. كمية الغاز اللي أنا محتاجة عشان أحقق التركيز الغاز في قلب الغرفة. وهي دي المعادلة بتاعتي. This is my equations. I have the W is the quantity need. I got the volume. I got the S. I got the C, the concentration. Now I determine C. S, as we told already, we get it from the table, page number 62. I will just go to my, if I like to calculate it by a paper, or just if you like to make, just to make a table in Excel sheet. This table, we will have your room, for example, project name or building name, and you will put your volume as length, width, height, and we have three type of height. We have to consider if the room have room space only, and if the room have ceiling void, and if have rooms have raised floor, if I have trunch, I have to consider all those volume. Okay, then I will get my volume here. Okay, and if I have any extra volume, I have to remove it, such as beam and column. I will just calculate it here, Mahdi. If I have 5 column and dimension of column is 0.5 by 0.2 by 6, I will just make my equation and calculate it will be 3 cubic meter. If I have column, for example, I will have around 5 column also, then I will tell 5 by 0.6 by the dimension of the column, I will get my net volume, which is the volume divided, the volume minus the extra volume. Okay, then I will have my temperature, as I told you in page number 62. You'll find that he's showing S specific volume at a certain degree centigrade, but our normal practice, we are using 21 degree. But if you can get your degree from the site from HVAC system, we can easily, if it is 22, we can easily change. If it is 20, you can go back to the table here and get this number 1.03. But almost, yani always, sorry, we are using 21 degrees centigrade based on the normal practice of the room. Anyway, we will go back to our table. So my temperature is 21. So it's time now to determine S as per in here in page number 62. You'll find here he give you the equation for S. S specific volume, it is equal to S equal 0.09856 plus 0.002441 by temperature. So I will just initiate my equation here. It is equal to this one by 21 degrees centigrade. I will get my specific volume. Okay. My classification of hazard, for example, it is a classification of hazard. For example, I can add, this is room. I can just insert here. I can just add hazard classification. Hazard classification. I will just mention here. It is as we tell here, class C. Class D. Okay. At class C, our concentration here, it will be class C hazard. Okay. It is 4.5. So I can apply my equation here, which is W equal to G3, which is volume. Okay. Volume by C, which is B3, C, okay, C on 100, C, which is B3, the concentration, sorry, by C, divided by 100 minus C, which is B3, divided by 100 minus B3. After that, I will divide it by O3, which is O3, which is a specific volume. Anyway, I can share with you this Excel sheet, or you can just make it in your by yourself. If needed, I can share with you. And after that, you will get your total gas required as main only. Okay, total gas required by main only. If I tell by 2, it will give me the total quantity of gas, main and reserve. Okay, after that, if I determine my quantity of gas, I need to determine my cylinders. So I have now around 1,222 kilogram of gas. Okay, kilogram of gas. So as per the manufacturer, in case of Tyco or Fike or other manufacturer, he have a certain sizes of cylinder. For example, Tyco, we have 343, we have 180, we have 147, we have 106, we have 52 liter, we have 32 liter, we have 16 liter, we have 8 liter. Okay. So I will just go to the catalog of the manufacturer, and inshallah in second video or second meeting, I'm going to explain to you how to get how many cylinder exactly the size of cylinder maximum filling. Here I consider the maximum filling is 0.80% of the cylinder, because the cylinder it will be filled with around 80% of the cylinder, and it will be pressurized by nitrogen. So I will get my pressure, which is 24 bar, okay? And from we get this 24 bar, I will tell you also. So I will just choose my 33-34 cylinder size liter. This is by liter. And the filling. Is it okay, Shabab? You are still here? ماشي اوكي. So I consider my cylinder is 80% of the total cylinder. So I will just get divide the total quantity of gas on the filling, maximum cylinder filling. Okay. I will get how many cylinder I have. After that, I will determine my header. I will determine the piping network. After that, I will determine the nozzle, but this will be inshallah in another meeting, inshallah. So let's go back to, is it clear, Ya Mahdi, now? Ya Mahdi. Okay. So let's go back to Engineer Sabri questions. Okay. Okay. Okay, let me send you this Excel sheet to you. Okay. Okay. So, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ya Sabri, how I can send Ya Sabri? Attach?
WhatsApp, Anderson, WhatsApp.
Oh, by WhatsApp, huh? La, here I can
attach. Here
you can attach. Here you can attach here a file here. Okay.
نعم تقدر برضو
يا 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 هير وي كان اتش ذا فايل هير اوكي ناو يو كان جيت ذا فايل اوكي سو جوينج باك تو صبري كويتشن وات از ذا ديفرنس بتوين نوفيك سيستم اند اف ام 200 سيستم ان كالكوليشن از اي منشن ذس از ماي ايكويشن. The volume is same. Its specific volume is different. Concentration is different. So if we go to page number 70.
بخصوص النقطة بتاعت الفايل يقدر ياخده من الشات أي حد عايز ينزل من الشات.
طيب ممتاز. So the difference between Novec system and FM 200 system. If I go to page number 70. In table A5.5.1, I will find HFC-227EA, total flooding quantity. This is for FM200. Same to same, I will find the temperature here. Okay. And I will find the specific volume. But as we speak before that, we don't have a 21 degree or 22 degree So I will just neglect this table and I will go directly to the my equation under the table here, which is W by equal to V by S, divided by S by C divided by 100 minus C. I will go to temperature here. In page number 70, I will find we are using here US units, but we are always using SI units. So I will go page number 71 and please take attention during using this equation. Don't mix, don't use the volume in cubic meter and use the specific volume in, don't use SI unit in volume and go to use for US unit in other place. So we will work in based on, here, we will work in US unit. US unit mean all US units, volume by cubic meter, gas by kilogram, temperature by degree centigrade. Okay. So here, if I go to specific volume here, I will find that S is equal to 0.1269 plus 0.0005 by T, by temperature. Engineer Dsuk is asking me about what is the page which we are tracing to get the information of the equations. Anyway, let's continue this to finalize this FM200. Also, I will get an idea for the same hazard. Okay. For the same hazard, what is the difference between FM200 and Novec in volume? You are here, Yamahdi. Is it clear for you, Yamahdi?
Yes.
طيب, now we go. We are continuing to FM200, Yamahdi. Same to same in,
okay.
in page number 62. There is a table for Novec system in page number 70. And 71 here, the page for FM200 system. So in page number 71, I'm working with SI units. I will just get here S is equal to this equation. Okay. And also I will determine my concentration based on the hazard classifications, in page number 59. As we explained before, I have my classification for FM200 system here. In case of class A, it's 6.7. In case of class C, it is 7. Okay. So we will go back to our Excel sheet here. Okay. So I will consider here my class C. I have the same room, for example, switch gear room, electrical room. I have same dimension. I have same length, same width, same height. Okay. I will have the same net volume, which is 1.1867.9. I will have same degree centigrade. Only here, the specific volume will be changed. It will be based on the equation. As we said in page number 71 here. Okay. I will go also, I will change my concentration. It is based on page number 59. The concentration for class C hazard, it is 7. I will calculate the total quantity of gas based on the equation. I will find that for the same hazard of room, I'm going to cover by a Novec system. I find that I need less gas. So FM200 system, it is around 16% less than quantity of Novec system. Okay. So in the for the same hazard, same classification, same volume, if I'm covering the room with Novec system, I'm going to use 1,222. But if I'm covering with FM200, I will use only 1,025 kilogram. After that, I will determine my, if I make it by two, it will give me main and reserve, total quantity. And after that, I have to, if I need to manually design the system, piping network, header, and nozzle, I will just continue. I will, first of all, I will choose my manufacturer, if it is Tyco Sapphire or Fike or other, or Siemens, or. After that, I will go to the catalog of supplier. Inshallah, next edition, we will go to, or next meeting, we will go to for how to calculate the piping with for Tyco Sapphire using their catalog, because this information, it is in their catalog yet. After that, I will determine how many cylinder for FM200, for example. Okay. Then after that, for Mr. Abdullah and sales people, they just can easily determine how much budget rise they need based on the total gas quantity. Okay. Everything is clear now. Anybody have any question? Going back to Engineer Dusuki, if you can write after me what I'm going to tell, okay? But before this one, I will just, in page number 10, if you can write, in page number 10, okay, here, you will find the general definition and the classification of fire. So the first step is to classify your hazard. What is classification of fire? Is it A, B, C? Okay, in page number 10. After page number 10, I will go page number 19. In page number 19, I will get my equation for total flooding quantity, which is W equal to V divided by S by C divided by 100 minus C. Okay. After that, I need to go to go C, the concentration. Concentration, if I go to page number 59, okay, I will just easily get the concentration for C for the type of gas which I am going to choose. The first one is Novec system, which is FK-5, or the third one is Novec system, which is HFC-227EA. For class A, it is 4.5. Class C for 4.5, same for Novec, but for FM200, it is 6.7 and 7 for class C. Okay. After that, I need to get S, the specific volume. So I will go directly to page number 62. Get the specific volume for Novec system. Okay, page number 62 and page number 63. Okay, if I am using SI units, US units, I will have to use the equation in page number 62. If we are using SI units, and this is what we are using always here in Saudi Arabia, SI units, so I will go page number 63. I will just go to a specific volume here. I will just copy the equation, which is S equal to 0.64 extra. Okay. Now, in case of FM200, I will go page number 70. So if I go number 70, page number 70 for FM200, I will find, if I'm using US units, page number 70, I will find the equation of S specific volume. It is 1.885 plus 0046 T. And if I'm using SI units, I will just go under the table. I will find the specific volume, which is equal to 0.1269 plus 0005 T. T is temperature in degree centigrade. Okay, this is most of, there is a balance also. There is a balance also. What is the pressure? If I got a question from a consultant of anybody, he's asking about how much is the pressure in your cylinder? All of us know that the pressure of cylinder, it is 24 bar. But from where we get this one? If we go to page number 39, okay. If we go to page number 39 here, I will find storage container characteristics. Here for extinguishing agent FK-5, which is the Novec system, I will find that the total gauge pressure level at 70 Fahrenheit, it is 360 psi. Okay, 360 psi. If you divide 360 psi divided by 14.75, which is the transfer from psi to bar, you will find that you have 24.4. So your cylinder, it is always 24 bar for Novec system. And for FM200 system also, it is, which is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, number 5. You will find also it is 360 PSI, which is 24 bar. Okay. Okay. Also here, I will find also the maximum field density for condition listed. The maximum field density for each container here. Here, for example, for Novec system, it is 90%. For LFM, it is 72%. Sorry, 90 pound per feet square. And for Novec, it is 72 pound per feet square. Okay, and this will give idea during pricing. Bound per cubic feet. Sorry. In Novec system, it is 90 pound per cubic feet. And for FM200, it is bound per 72 pound per cubic feet. Okay. Okay, now I know the total gauge pressure level at 70 degrees centigrade. If I go page number 54, I will go to piping system fitting, Okay, for all halocarbon agent, all halocarbon agent, which is Novec FM200, okay? The pressure in agent, it is 360, okay? 360 PSI. Minimum acceptable fitting here, class 3000 threaded malleable iron, okay? Up to 3 inch. Class 3000 ductile iron. I can use it for all sizes. Class 300, yes. The minimum acceptable fitting, class 300 threaded malleable fitting, up to 3 inch I can use it. Class 300 threaded ductile iron, I can use it for all sizes. And for groove type fitting, I can use it up to 6 inch. Okay. All of this, we are talking about Novec or FM200 low pressure system, because in some manufacturer, they are manufacturing low pressure, which is 24 bar, but there is also 42 bar, and there is also 70 bar, which is high pressure Novec system or high pressure Novec system. Yes. Okay. So far, anyone have any question? Shabab, anyone have any question? I will just add last information. What is the difference between Novec system and FM200 system? The main difference between Novec system and FM200 system that FM200 system is causing global warming. Because when the FM200 discharge, it will stay in atmosphere for 36 years. It will not isolate it into carbon or hydrogen or like this. Yeah, the lifetime is 36 years. But the lifetime of Novec system, it is only 6 days. Okay. So it will not cause the global warming. This is the first difference. Second difference, FM200 is a gas. FM200 is a gas. It means that when I am importing FM200, I have to bring it as a gas, and the gas, it will take a big volume or a big storage. So it will cost me more in shipping. Okay. And every cylinder I will get from FM200, I have to get it customized. The cylinder is, for example, 106 filled with 80 kilogram. It will be filled with 80 kilogram. It's not possible to fill the FM200 inside the site. But Novec system, it is a liquid. Novec system, it is a liquid. So I can easily, if I have a huge site, I can get a quantity of Novec system gas. And in case of discharge of cylinder, I can fill it outside by filling station. I can make a filling station in my project and fill the Novec system. And also Novec system, we can get it by container, by big container, and fill it locally here. This is the two main difference between the Novec system and FM200 system. The last thing for this one, if we divided the total quantity of gas here divided by the volume, here it will give me good. If I divide the total quantity of gas divided by the volume, okay. Let's go for net volume. Sorry, net volume. Yes. Okay. Like this. It will give me this number. Sometime if you are inside, you are in hurry, you are somebody asking you, I have a room with 100 cubic meter volume, how much it need FM200 gas? Okay, just I will tell him, yes, it is equal to 100 by this number. It will give me, yes, I will tell him your 100 cubic meter volume room, It will need 54 kilogram of gas of FM200. What about Novec? It will be same. In case of Novec, yes, it will 100 by 6516. It will give me also this number. Okay, this is just in the end, inshallah. So thank you very much for your attendance, and I appreciate your attendance with me.